Kyle Walker could soon see more of his family secrets exposed as his sister has revealed she is plotting a reality show career. The 34-year-old Manchester City player, whose position is right back, has seen his name tarnished in recent months over his explosive love life. The sportsman has been in a relationship with Annie Kilner since 2010, and the pair finally tied the knot in 2022 after 12 years together. The couple share 4 children together, with Roman, 11, Rhiann, 7, Rain, 5, being joined by their youngest sibling, Rizon, earlier this year. But the happy family has been rocked by an affair scandal as Kyle has fathered not one, but 2 other children with 33-year-old social media influencer Lauryn Goodman. The footballer has been shamed over his actions and has publicly apologized to his 32-year-old wife for his behavior. Now it has been revealed his sister, Laura Walker, is plotting to make a name for herself in the public eye with plans to appear on a huge TV show. Taking to social media in recent weeks, Laura revealed she is hoping to star on the smash E4 show Married at First Sight. The series is known for throwing a warts and all spotlight on those who take part, with embarrassing arguments seen as an integral part of the show drama. According to The Sun, Laura shared her news online, writing, "I was going to keep this a secret, but I'm terrible at secrets, and until I can share it, I will, and take my Facebook family along with me. Newly single, I've always said I'd love to go on Married at First Sight. Are we all ready for the laughs? So I applied." She continued, "With the help of a very special friend. Over the weeks I've had interviews. And I'm through to the recording stage. I'm putting my life in the hands of the experts, lol. I will keep you all posted, and the reality show hopeful added. Wish me all the luck in the world." Her update comes amid reports Lauren is using the courts to force Kyle to support the children she shares with him. Her legal challenge has made headlines, and she appeared on This Morning recently to share insights into her controversial family life. She joined show hosts Kat DeLay and Ben Shepherd, where she opened up about all aspects of her affair, motherhood, and legal moves. She told the hosts, "It's been quite difficult emotionally, it's been really difficult to handle." She revealed, "Currently, there is no relationship and everything is dealt through the lawyers. A situation that she admits is particularly difficult for her children, notably Cairo. It's really, really difficult. Obviously, because Cairo asks a lot about his dad and he formed that bond with him. It's just trying to navigate that as best you can." Follow Mirror Celebs on TikTok, Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube and Threads.